or classes or menus. This is the verification process. First phase is to write down the test cases. So the test engineer writes down the test sequence to be applied to the model. The outputs will be the expected results, so what the test engineer expects from the simulation, and the inputs for the model that represent the stimulus